Hi, this is Shubham Tiwari, and I welcome you to WizKids, a show where we bring to you some of the brightest kids from all over the world. Today, we have the pleasure of having Manvi Gujral from New Delhi, who studies in class 7 at Shadley Public School, Rajouri Garden. Welcome to Wonder Published Magazine, Manvi.
Thank you so much, pleasure.
So, we have interviewed many students from your school, so it's wonderful to have you as well. So, Manvi, tell us about yourself, first of all, and the things that excite you the most.
So myself, Manvi Gujral from class 7, Shadley Public School, New Delhi. So my hobbies are reading books and painting, singing, sketching, dancing, and many other things. Like, there's not a particular thing that I can tell. Yeah. Whenever I get a chance, I grab it. I like learning everything.
That's wonderful. And what are the things, other than academics that excite you in terms of sports or arts? Are you interested in all those things?
Yes, sir, but I'm not interested in sports.
Okay. You're not a sports person, right?
Yes, sir.
Okay. But, as I told earlier that we have interviewed the students from your school as well. And you are a viewer of our channel, Wonder Published Magazine. And I've noticed that you are different from others in the way that, you are vocal about your views. You often write comments, your own original views, not just, other things that people post. So where does this come from? What makes you different from others?
So I guess my personality makes me different from other people. The way I act, the way I react, the way I do everything makes me different from other people.
Right. You care about things. That's the first thing.
Yes,
care about issues. So you voice your opinion.
Yes, sir. I always give my honest review. That makes me really different from others.
Yes. So speaking of your family, I want to bring them at this point. You're saying that, this is how your personality is. So is there any other way your family has shaped your personality to make you, that different? You question everything. So tell us about your family.
So my grandmother is really very, is really a big inspiration for me.
Achha.
She's really very motivating. And I've learned almost everything I've learned from her only. Even
okay.
My parents are very supportive, but I love her more.
Okay. That's wonderful. Tell us their names.
So my father's name is Manav Gujral. My mother's name is Meenakshi Gujral. My grandmother's name is Komud Gujral. And my grandfather's name is Suraj Gujral.
That's wonderful.
And I have an elder brother too. His name is Garth Gujral.
Okay. So wonderful. You have this, a unique trait in your personality, which you should, preserve at any cost, because not many people, even in their older days, question things. So when I see your comments, your views, it makes me really good, feel really good. Should continue to do that. So Manvi, coming to your classes, we have gone through the pandemic. We have, schools were opened up, but again in Delhi, because of pollution, smog, schools were, again got shut. So what's the situation like at your school nowadays?
So at first it was like last year, it was very difficult for me. It was a bit convenient, but after it, I got used to with it. So now everything is going really well.
Okay. And about your online classes, are they happening, and what's the status of those classes?
Yes, sir. So that was very convenient for me, but now I'm very used to with it. It's easy for me.
It's easy for you. So that's good, because this pollution thing also, made your schools, close and all.
Yes,
yeah. So Manvi, speaking of your school, what one thing that you like about your school the most, and what one thing that you don't like about your schools, or maybe let's say what you want to improve about your school?
So one thing that I like about my school is that My school is really very good in studies, and they approach
academics.
Students very well.
Mm-hmm.
They approach students very well. And secondly, that on the other hand, which I don't like, is the infrastructure. I want to improve it.
Okay. In what ways you can improve it? What do you mean by infrastructure? Is it
like
old?
It's getting old now.
Right. You're building furniture, the other things.
Yes, sir.
You want to improve them?
Yes, sir.
Okay. So that's wonderful. If anybody, you know, from your school is listening to it, they'll be, you know, taking this feedback. So that's wonderful. So Manvi, you spoke about your family. What about your friends? Who are your friends? Tell us about what kind of company you keep.
So my one of my friends is Bhavya. You have taken her interview too.
Yeah.
She's really a good friend. Like she really helped me during this time. Like when my friends don't they really don't message me now. But yeah. Bhavya really helped me in everything. She's really a very kind person.
Okay. That's wonderful. So let's take some fun questions now. So let's say if Manvi Gujral becomes, PM for a day, what, some of the, let's say top three things you'll do if you become Pradhan Mantri?
Sir, I'll try to reduce poverty. And
poverty?
Secondly, I'll...
But in one day, how will you reduce poverty in one day? Tell me.
Like, sir, I will provide free education to children. Because poor people, so that poor people can also study, they can
okay,
also
you'll implement this.
They can
okay.
also go to school.
Yes. Okay.
And I'll improve the infrastructure of all the hospitals. I will try to improve the
Correct.
Infrastructure. Mm. I will do something for farmers.
For farmers.
Something good for them. Yes, sir.
Okay. So you are going to take care of majority of the society. By, you know, doing all of that, because a lot of people in India are in agriculture, and by, you know, making the infrastructure better and education available to them, it's going to be helpful. So very, you know, to the book kind of ideas you have. That's wonderful. It's a very, you know, leadership is something that, you know, you can learn as well. So that's great. I hope you're taking care of your, you know, leadership skills at school as well. So do you take part in extracurricular activities?
Yes, sir. But online, sir, in online, it has reduced. Like when I used to go to school, I used to take part in everything. But due to pandemic, like everything shifted to online. So yeah, that was a bit difficult. So now I do not take part in competitions now.
So what kind of competitions would you love to take part in?
So painting or a competition and sometimes like singing competition.
Okay. That's wonderful. So Manvi, what do you aspire to become in your life and why?
So I want to become a CA, a chartered accountant.
CA. Okay.
Yes, sir.
Why?
So because my father is a businessman, so that I can help him in his business. I can start my own business after some time. And I can earn on my own.
So you understand the work a CA does?
Yes, sir.
Tell our young audience about, you know, what does a CA do?
So they manage the accounts of of some companies. So handle their accounts.
Okay. Yes, I mean, in a way, you're right. Absolutely. This is the central part of the job. So that's wonderful. You're in class 7. So you'll be pursuing commerce, right? In your later years.
Yes, sir.
Become CA. Wonderful. So that's great. And we wish you all the best, Manvi. If there is anything else you wanted to speak about, you can now, because we are at the end of the interview.
So there's nothing. But if you want to ask, I can absolutely answer.
You can tell people how to take care of themselves during this Omicron COVID variant. They should wear masks, not go out unnecessarily,
so they
right?
Wear mask. Yes, sir. So they should wear mask. They should sanitize their hands. And they should not go out if there's not any emergency or there's not any important thing. They should not go out. Like during this time, many people are going out for outings and all. They are traveling.
Yeah.
So it's not acceptable. Like, They are spreading the virus only.
That's great. That's a wonderful message, Manvi. Thank you so much for your time, and all the best. New Year is upon us, so have a happy New Year as well, and be safe with your family. You are a wonderful kid. Keep your questions coming in. You're a thinking kid. You question things. That's wonderful.
Thank you, sir.
Bye-bye. Thank you.